People are recovering tonight after a crash in Forest Lake that has people demanding change. Those living near the morning crash site say that this is not the first time. Brandy Powell is in the newsroom with a look at the problem and how everyone's doing tonight, Brandy.
Well, Tom, a total of 6 people were hurt in this crash this morning in Forest Lake. State Patrol says 3 of them have serious injuries. They include 50-year-old Robin Elman of Osceola, Wisconsin, and Carland and Susan Moeller. They're both 72 and from Shoreview. The crash happened just after 10 o'clock today on Highway 97 and Healy Avenue. State Patrol says a van rear-ended a car that was stopped and waiting to turn, pushing it into an oncoming car. We spoke with a couple living nearby. They were drinking their morning coffee when they say they heard what sounded like an explosion and called 911. Wendy McKinnon says the amount of traffic on Highway 97 keeps growing, but the road stays the same. She says sites like these are all too familiar.
What's it going to take? We have people driving this highway all the time. It's getting to the point that we don't want a fatality. I have 7 grandchildren. I want them to be safe on this road.
And Tom and Naomi, 3 other people were hurt in this crash. State Patrol says their injuries are considered non-life threatening. Live in the newsroom, Brandy Powell, 5 Eyewitness News.
Brandy.